want to say a special word of welcome to visitors and friends of the church. We're glad for your presence here with us tonight. Want to let you all know that you are most welcome in this place. We would also love to invite you all to enjoy some refreshments in Warner Hall right after the program this evening. We want to say that we are particularly grateful for all of our musicians under the direction of Jeff Denford. We want to thank them for all of their efforts and their gifts, which they willingly share, and the preparation for this evening. Above all, we give thanks to God tonight for this season, for the gift of His Son, Christ Jesus, our Lord, for the promise of His return to make all things right and to establish peace on earth. The reason we come here tonight is to worship God. So let us now pray. Gracious and loving God, we give thanks once again for the miracle of the Incarnation, the Word made flesh, dwelling among us full of grace and truth. We pray that we may recognize tonight in music and in each other the presence of Christ.
We are grateful for the church, for the gift of music, for the gifts you give, which remind us of your love and your dynamic presence with us. Lead and guide us tonight and beyond to show our gratitude for all your gifts by proclaiming and indeed singing your praise with our lives. In Christ's holy name we pray. Amen.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh,
The coming of the Word made flesh gives us a song to sing, a song of love and joy and peace and hope. That song has been in our mouths tonight. But God also gives us another kind of song, a song of the heart. And we sing that song not with words and musical accompaniment. We sing that song with our lives. So friends, I charge you that now that this service is over and the music has concluded, I charge you to go from this place and sing that song of the heart. Sing it with your lives. Lives lived unto the glory, honor, and praise of the one whose coming we celebrate in this sacred season. And may the blessing of God Almighty, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit rest upon and remain with you and those you love, both this day and forevermore. Amen.
Sing him to sleep.